The growth of e-commerce in Uganda is majorly attributed to the increase in mobile phone penetration, mobile money and adoption of online advertising channels, among other factors. This has created a demand for fast, convenient and affordable shopping options. The chief executive officer of Jumia Uganda says most clients prefer payments either in cash or by mobile money.
What are you going to buy? At what price? How does it look like? What are the terms and conditions? How do you get it? How do you return it? All that is information, right? So for that, we have our web portal and the application. Then you need to move the goods physically. So we have a Jumia in-house logistics.
Shopping directly from a website or app is still a new concept in Uganda, although it is fast growing. E-commerce sellers in Uganda typically market their products and services online, with customers and sellers connecting via phone and then meeting physically.
I think around 2016-17, a lot more consolidation started to happen, and we started to focus on two main businesses, which is the physical goods and food.
According to Robert Wanok, head of personal and business banking at DFCU, the unprecedented changes have revolutionized operations for millions of businesses across different sectors in the country, facilitating e-commerce. These sentiments were raised during the unveiling of this year's Jumia Black Friday campaign under the theme Save More Than Money.